I think we keep a lot of teachers in their jobs, even though they don't necessarily have a passion for it and don't strive to help their students grow in a hands-on and creative environment rather than just lecturing.